When the college basketball season started last month, the Colgate Raiders raised a Patriot League championship banner at home and then went on to beat Northeastern. Tonight, the Huskies look to repay the favor as the two teams play a rematch in Boston. Ferguson thought about the three, instead dumps it down to Records. He's blocked by Braun.
Roll a pick and roll with that nice a pocket pass.
Three ball, Richardson, splashdown. Differences that want to play you. Lynch Daniels had to let it go and scores right before the buzzer. So it's starting to get into a bit of a danger zone here for the Huskies because that man is heating. Plenty of time for the Huskies on this trip. McClintock nails it. Tyreek Scott Grayson bombs away. In transition on defense for the Raiders. Here goes Telford, drives his way, scores, and draws another foul. They haven't led since the first basket of the game, and they do once again. Back, drives, and scores. And the Huskies are now 5-4 on the season. The Raiders drop 2, 3, and 5. Well, for our great crew here at Matthews Arena, John Avino and Milton Posner, this is Alex Bispoli one more time with the final score, Northeastern 74, Colgate 69. So long from Boston.